Okay, so this is an LG phone, LG G3, and in a few seconds the screen will turn off. This is not very good if you want to read something on the off the screen. That's it, the screen is off. So double tap the screen to wake it up. Swipe to open it. Swipe down to go to this wheel, the settings. Tap that settings icon. Now go to display, and here on the display screen let's find this black icon called screen timeout. Tap on screen timeout, and here you can see that 15 seconds is selected. You can select a higher value or keep screen turned on. You can check that one also, and then the screen will be always on, but let's it turned off. Let's select a longer value, let's say 1 minute for example. Select 1 minute. Now it says screen timeout 1 minute. Okay, and that's it. Now the screen should not turn off after 15 seconds only, but it should stay on an entire minute if I don't touch the screen. Okay, so let's wait and test the timeout. Now the camera is recording for 1 minute and 42 seconds. Let's see how much time is needed for that 1 minute to pass, and only then the screen will turn off. And the screen is still on. So it dimmed a little bit, and after dimming it will turn off immediately. That's it. Okay, so we just increased the timeout that is needed to let the monitor on. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.